Alrighty, hey guys, we are back. We're back again on the JNR server. Just by myself, Razzy isn't on, and Sammy's no longer. Something just happened. That just happened. I do not know how. I do not know why. But that just spawned into my freaking world. What happened was, I was over here. I logged in. World was normal. World was all good. Everything was fine. Came over here. I went to get my music player. I went, dunk, dunk, dunk. Got halfway through doing it. Wouldn't let me pick it up. Then I just got kicked off the server. The server didn't, like, turn off or anything. Like, it didn't crash or anything. It just went kicked off. I logged back in. And then the world just went, put this big giant bum hole right here. So, that just ruined my day. I don't know why or how or what just happened here, but I guess that's just what God wanted to be there. I took it out before and that just happened. So, I don't know what's in the middle of that, whether there's a spawner in there, whether it's moved the skeleton spawner up, or I don't think so. I'm pretty sure it's all just solid. I guess we can dig through it and see what happens. Dig to the top and see what's on the very top. I really have no idea what's going to happen if I keep digging up, so I guess we'll just have to see. I might just start going up here a little bit further. This is really friggin' annoying. I literally just spawned in and this happened to my life. And those dogs are barking again. They haven't barked all day, all afternoon since I've been home from work. Except now when I'm recording. Standard. Thank you very much, you stupid dogs. I hate your face. Okay, let's swim up here and we'll have a look. We'll check it out. So it's come right up. Here, where's my base? Which side's my base on? What the hell? It's put like an island here. Holy shit. You can see my base. Then it's put this mess. This messy. Why did it do such thing as this? Why? I don't quite understand why this happened or how. My server just reset itself. I hope nothing else broke. I don't think so, because this is the only area that was spawned at the time, so I think it's probably just this area that shit its pants, but I think I have a save from yesterday, which nobody's done anything on, so I'll see what happens. I'll see if I can just put that on, because I really do not... I totally forgot about that till just then, so thank you for reminding me, guys, but we'll do what we do in this world at the moment. We're not going to, you know, be having to worry about much, so we'll jump down here. We'll just go over to what I want to do, and then I can figure this shit out later. So this is a little bit annoying, but easy fix, so not too worry at all. Yeah, I want to go over to... I've got a little bit of stuff set up. I just want to grab a few more things. I don't really need much as we go over to this new area, because Raz has done quite a bit over there, and I think we're going to be all good. So I just want to chuck a couple of things in. I think he's probably already got there, but I just want to make sure that he's got it before I head off with nothing. I'll chuck a lot of this in here. Sand and crap. Let's just bail. I don't really care about any of this, so what's that? Silk touch? Yep, good. Please don't blow my world up. Thank you very much. And I have a bed over there, I know that much, so let's jump back down. We'll go to this one here. I think there's some iron over here we might grab just real quick too. Is there? Yes. And last slime ever to kill. Piss off. Okay, that is just ridiculous. I don't have no idea how that even happened. Did it break down here? It did too. Damn. It wrecked under here as well. Bullshit. I call hacks on that. That sucks. That really does suck. Oh my god. In this world, we can never have just a normal world with normal things that happen. It just has to always break for some stupid friggin' reason. But it's all good. We'll head over here and I want to sort of let you guys know what I'm going to be doing over here. I'm just going to set up my place in the little spawn hut that we've got there. And we'll see how that goes. We'll check that out and we'll do our thing, you know what I mean? But yeah, so we'll get a run on over here, and I'm just trying to think of what I want to do. Well, I know what I want to do. I want to make the a racetrack, like a pig racetrack. We can have a few pigs lined up, and then when you want to race them, you just, you know, get your carrot on a stick and bring them out into the track yard, and then we'll have like fences, like a fence here, fences along there with little things you can ride your pig up in, like they actually do have at the races. So, so what I'm going to do And then we'll, you know, we'll have someone that says ready, set, go, and blows their whistle, and then clicks a thing, and then the gates open, and then the gates close, so you can run out. We'll get to that in a second. But what we've got going on here, we have a new nether. I know I just showed you that other nether, which is a little bit annoying for you guys, and I'm really sorry, but me and Raz had a chat, didn't really like it. So, we have changed it over. Well, Raz has done all this because it looks very cool. We kind of wanted to keep with the same theme as we had before, which is the nether brick and the sandstone, which I think it looks very nice. It's contrast nice together. It's amazing. But we wanted to change it up a little bit opposed to the general, you know, circle that everybody does. So we come up with this idea. For the moment, we've just got me and Raz, obviously, because of what I explained yesterday, which is, which is fucking shit, but that's fine. I think I've sworn twice in the last two videos, but I'm a little bit angry at the, you know, circumstance at the moment, so I hope you understand. I'm really sorry to people that do not like swearing, but there won't be any swearing after this, so, okay? Sorry, I just totally forget that I'm not playing COD. But yeah, so I think we've got it pretty good. So this is the PvP area. We're going to make a track and a rail that goes to the original area, so we bring more people on, we can, you know, bring them through and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, I think it looks pretty cool. We're gonna have more areas down there, and that goes down to the death, down to the Death Star. More areas around here, and have a few, one that goes to the end, one that goes to here, and that sort of stuff. So this is mine. Well, not mine at the moment, because we haven't done anything. This could not be mine. Mine might have to be on this side, or something like that. Then this is Raz's over here, so I think it looks very cool. The way we've done it, you know, we've kind of, you got, you know, Raz's red, mine's blue, so and so's green, blah, 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 so on and so forth, which I like. And what we've got here, we've got some automatic cookers. So what we've got in here, we've got coal in these, we've just got a netherrack in all these top ones. So what happens is the netherrack goes around the back, comes down, and then goes into the furnace. The coal goes into the furnace as well, and then everything else sort of goes through here, and boink, into there. So you can turn it off if you don't want it to cook anymore. You can just turn off this hopper here that takes a netherrack in, so you can stop that, but we'll leave it on for now. But yeah, I think it's a pretty cool idea. Automatic cooking, all you have to do is just go, boop, put all your netherrack in there, and then off it goes. Then you got all this here, turn it into nether brick, which is very cool. Got that on both sides. So this one's on too. Positive. I think it's on. I don't really see. Yeah, is it on? Let's just turn that on. Maybe that's off. Eh, whatever, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Let it go. Are these ones up? Yeah, they're up and they're on. Whatever, that's all good. All right, let's go make our base. Let's go, well, it's already been made for us, which is kind of, you know, the little hut that Raz meant. Please make it be day. Damn it. Which is over here. So this is where the King of the Ladder is. King of the Ladder, right there. Let's run over. We won't really use any of those yet. So yeah, King of the Ladder. Which is there. So we'll get a run across over here. And that's the King of the Ladder there. A lot of you guys have seen it. If you have not, the King of the Ladder is a multiplayer game that you have to basically be the King of the Ladder. You make your way up to the top, which it goes up a very long way. You can't see because I can't use Optifine, but it goes up a very long way and goes down into there, and you can die. Yeah, that's right, suck it. So yeah, we're going to have lava down there. We're going to have to make this, you know, we haven't made a build in here in a while, which is kind of why I'm moving myself over here, just so I can, you know, get more into the multiplayer aspect of it, which is what I'd planned on doing for a while. But it's not really that multiplayer now, it just me and Raz, so we'll have to try and get someone on pretty soon to see what's happening there. But I love Raz's place. Raz's place is so amazing. Let's go up in this tree and check it out. I love it. It looks very nice. See if we can get in without these friggin' spiders attacking us. Yep, there we go. Yep, that's all good. Jump up here, and yeah. Zip, this is my bed here. In we go, beautiful. Okay, so I'm just gonna make it day so we don't die. So this is a little upstairs area where we sleep and that sort of thing. NA for not applicable at the moment. This is like the map of the area, the time, so you can check the clock and that. Enchanting table, we have a, oh, we already got one here, that's good. We might put another one just over here, just to be cool. Pick up, please. Another one there, that looks very good. Already got one of those, kind of pointless that I've brought all this over, but I guess we can just whack it all up over here. So we go boink and boink, that looks very cool. What if we put this above it? That'll be cool if I have it above it, so there's like two of each. Two of everything. Open, open. Beautiful. I love it. And that looks all good there. What else we got in here? Anything else that's of importance? Nothing. I'm going to go through these chests, pull everything out, fix it up because I'm very OCD about that, and you guys all know. Let's go work out a few areas around here and we'll see what's going on. I'm going to have a chat with Raz before I start building anything really, but I just want to see, you know, check out an area and see where we can kind of get our build on and see what's going on. So we'll get up here, jump off, and let's go back up. Okay. So this is a pretty massive area. As you can see, there's a lot of potential here, a lot of building area. So got a little hut there. We've got all this around here. We're going to expand it all the way out and probably have like a big stadium at the end there, so we can have a battle and fights and things like that. So we've got this area here. What if... Oh, pardon me, I burped. That hurt my stomach. Oh, I went to a steakhouse tonight and ate so much food and had so much to drink, not alcohol, but like soft drinks. So I'm kind of sick. I kind of feel, you know, get that food baby, you know what I mean? Like this big food baby. You're just like, oh my God, I gotta go to the bathroom. But I went to the bathroom before and it was fine. So I don't know what's going on. But yeah, so we've got this King of the Ladder. Goes up a long way, all good. Then I want to start building here. This would be a nice place along the water. Make a few stands along the edge there, make a few stands around here, make it sort of come, not like a, because a lot of people make like a circle, that's what you'd usually make for like a horse track, but I want to make it so we sort of come down here and around, come around here, won't have it that close, because this has got to come out of a certain way, but we'll come around here, come back up and around, maybe go around the edge there or something like that, have a few obstacles in the middle, because I want to try and keep the terrain, I want to kind of bring it down, because they can run up steps and halfs, but they run really slow, so that could be a chance to catch up and, you know, make it a bit more interesting if you both hit the up at the same time and the down at the same time. It could be make it a bit easier, a bit funner, just for people that are racing. So make it sort of start up around here, around this area, sort of around there. Wish I had friggin' Optifine right now, but I can't. Have it come up, you know, around there, and then bring them down some steps, down some half slabs. Maybe have to, you know, maybe jump across some water and jump over something and come down here and kind of make it not just a straight track, make a few obstacles and things like that, which I think would be very cool. But I'll just have to have a chat with Raz first, kind of let him know my idea, see where he wants me to build it, because I know he's kind of got this mapped out a little bit in his head as to where things are going to go. We're going to have like a little central little hub here, you know, maybe have a few stands and stalls and stuff you can buy and sell, whatever you want, things like that. I don't really know of many other mini games we can do. So if you guys have got any idea of what sort of mini games we can do, because I got the racetrack sorted, this is the King of the Ladder. Maybe like a skirmish, like a skirmish sort of section, I think would be very cool. That would be, oh, I got it too, beautiful. Then we'll get the other side. What do you reckon? Ah, a bit too far. Wow, that is like almost perfect. That is amazing. Let's get over here. Oh no, that's not gonna work. Get me back on here. I thought I could jump off to the edge, but we moved that out a bit too far. But I think that's a good start, kind of just figuring out where I want to do it. I might try, I don't have any carrots. I had some carrots back at my place. I'm going to try and get a pig and test it and go up and down a couple of things and, you know, just see what we can do. Let's see if we can go find a pig. I don't know if there's a saddle here. Now I've got a few saddles back at my base. Might have to run and grab up. I'll see if there's a saddle here and we'll check it out. See what's going on. But I wanted to have a quick chat with you guys. I know maybe not a lot of you guys are going to be watching this, but I'm going to leave this up for 2 days because I'm going away this weekend. So this will be up for 2 days opposed to just 1 day. So there should be a bit more of a chance of people actually seeing it. Oh, saddle, F, yes. Carrots. No carrots. Could be a problem. We need carrots. We need carrots, and we need carrots fast. I guess we can get them a bit later. But yeah, I'm wanting to ask you guys a question of a new series I'm thinking about starting, which I want your opinion on. So I'm thinking of starting a Let's Build series. I've been thinking about it for a while. I did have a chat with Raz about it, and he's kind of given me a good idea about it. That because with my builds and my worlds that I have at the moment, a lot of it is to do with the building side of things, not so much the redstone. So I'm thinking what I want to do is, I love building. I'm maybe not be the greatest builder ever, but I think I do okay. If you guys want to let me know whether you think I'd make a good Let's Build series or not, I'll try and make it different. I've been watching a lot of Let's Builds, like Corralis. let's build, because he is absolutely amazing. He is like the most ridiculous build I've ever seen. Watching Corrales and a few other people that have done sort of let's builds and stuff like that. So I think I'll be able to do an alright job sort of going off what they've done and taking a few of their ideas, you know, not stealing it because that's not what I do, but just taking a few of their ideas and putting it in my own way, if you know what I mean. So that'll be very cool, because I would prefer the building side of thing opposed to the redstone side of things. So I think that'll be good for me to do that. And Raz said that would be a, you know, good idea as well. So I really you know, love his input on things. It really helps me out. So it's good. So I'm going to start doing that soon. The whole idea of it, I know a lot of people do the builds, but they use texture packs. What my goal to do is do a let's build, but keep vanilla texture pack, keep it in a normal world which you would normally spawn in, like an area like this, and build a house or build something that I think will look good and that you could actually build in a survival area. Oh, phone went off. Sorry about that. I'll put this quickly on silent before anything else happens to my life. There we go. Silent A. Beautiful. But I want to build it in a way that, you know, using all of my abilities of building, but also in a way that if you were wanting to build it in a survival map, you could. It's not so much just for creative building or just for to make something look good. I think I want to do it like that. So use a normal texture pack, make things look good, because a lot of people say you can't make things look good in the normal texture pack, which I think you can, as Raz has proven over there with that. It looks amazing. But yeah, I'll be building some sort of bigger stuff than that, and things like that, which should be good, but I'll have to let you guys know and see how we go. But I want you guys' input whether you guys reckon I should do that. If not, let me know another series that I think I should do. I've got another game on my mind that I think I might bring to you guys' attention soon. If you don't like the Let's Build idea, which is something that I could do instead of that, which is nothing to do with Minecraft, but it's something that I personally will enjoy playing, and I think you guys would too, but we'll see how we go with the Let's Build idea. That was my first and main priority, so we'll see how we go with that. But I think this would be a good starting point up here. I mean, you can make like a few stables at the back, keep all the pigs up in there, keep the stables and, you know, feeding yards and training yards, and just make it like a legit, like, stables and horse area, but for pigs. Gonna be weird at the start, but we'll guess we'll have to go with the flow and see what happens. But this is a good idea, so we'll start it from about here. Maybe have like, yeah, sort of like a parade yard, go and people sit up in the stands and look at the pigs before they race, things like that, you know. That could be cool. We'll start off a race, boom, down here, the straight. Sort of hit the bend down the bottom, they come around, hit the corner, they're coming around here, around the corner, they've got Razmac in front, we've got Jack on second, we've got around the corner, here they come, boom, back up around here, oop, they're going to hit this last, you know, right bend up along the hill here, we're going to come straight back down the straight here and back around and boom, finish line here. So we'll have kind of like the start line, finish line, exactly how it is, and they run into like the pens and, you know, warm down yards and things like that. I know nothing about horse racing, so warm down yard sounds like a great idea. Would be great for a human race. You could have a warm down room, you know, if you race in real life, swimming, running, anything, you warm down. I'm assuming you have a warm up yard for horses, race, warm down yards, put them in the pen to eat and drink and whatever they do. So I guess we'll go from there. We'll just base it off pigs being like humans. They need warm up yards, warm down yards, masseurs and, you know, Chinese herbal medicine and Tai Chi, that's the one. They can have Tai Chi if they want, if they, you know, like tea, I guess. Have to see if they like that too, but I think that sounds like a good idea. I like the way this looks. I think it's going to be, you know, great, because we've got a big, nice long straight here. Then we can take it down a little bit of a dip to the left, down the sort of steps, down the steps, and then take it back over there around and up and come back through there. So I think that's going to be a good idea, but I want to quickly run across and grab some redstone and see if I can get these sort of the ready, set, go sort of things happening, you know, with the redstone and the switch and the button and whatever. So I guess we'll see how that goes. I'm kind of wasting these enderpearls, but I think it's a... Holy shit, I've enderpearled through the door. Very, very cool. Redstone. Any redstone here? Negative. Damn. Any redstone upstairs here in this chest? No. Oh, don't know who that is. Yeah, fair enough. Whatever. Maybe Raz. All sweet. No redstone. That's fine. Thought I would have had some. Damn it, monkey! Thought I was going to use this dirt to do some stuff, but alright, what we'll do is I'll quickly have a quick sleep, and I'll run down in that cave, and then we'll get some of this redstone, and we'll try and sort something out. Okay, we'll go down there and we'll have a look. We'll go check it out. But yeah, I am, this weekend, while you're watching this, it's going to be out on Saturday through the day sometime. I am actually at the skate park right now, depending on what time you're watching it. If you're watching it when it comes out, I'll most likely be still at the skate park in the afternoon. I'm actually meeting up with a few subscribers up there. So if you're watching, you know who you are, and I'm guessing we're having a great time because, yeah, we are. We're going to have a great time. but yeah, I've been talking to her for a while, a little bit older than some of the subs on here, so that's why we sort of caught up, just because, you know, they're up there on holidays and whatnot, which is cool. And there's a zombie here, which is going to kill his face. Get wrecked. Just going to go down any further. Damn it. I need redstone quickly, so we need to go down as fast as we can. It's just going to go down. Here we go. Enderman. Damn it. Bitch. And this... Oh! Oh dear god, why did I do that? I hate Enderman. Please, why did I do that? They're the most scariest bitches ever. He's gonna wreck me in a second, I'll tell you that much right now. Whatever, he's probably forgotten about me. But yeah, no redstone. Okay, what I'll do, I'll grab some shit, and I'll be back. Alrighty, and we are back. Back in the world, you know what I mean? Went and got some stuff. I got I went back in my place. I ran back over. That was the quickest, so I could get carrots as well. Redstone, made a few tripwires. Got a few redstone repeaters. Because what I want to do is I want to just test, get a bit of a test job. And I've got some carrots now, so I can get this piggy pog. And I need to make. Oh, we had some more string there. What do you have? What do we need to make over here? We need to make a fishing rod. Then we need to go like this. Boink. Okay, that's good. We need that. That for the piggy. Maybe a couple of those, maybe. But what I'm going to do, I'm just going to do a little bit of a test right here. We'll get a pig over there or somewhere. So we'll have it like boink, boink, boink. And what if we do this? I don't know how well it's going to... I don't even know if it's going to work at all. But we'll see. So I get redstone out and I got this. I need these. Oh, wrong one. Wrong one again! I hate that. Okay, so if we go up to here, and then I need to put that like that, and like that. Negatory on the workatory. Okay. I do not think I'm going to be able to power these without going directly into them. What if we run it like this? Like this. Okay. What if like that? Negative. Okay, let's run straight. So we got that down. Okay, so that could be possible. We'll have it running into it. What if... what if it's like that? Into the block that it's on. That does work. Beautiful. So we can have it running from the side underneath. Okay, so we have to go like this. And then if we sort of... around like this or something, and you know what I'm saying, have it like that. That's gonna stuff shit up, isn't it? That's gonna break. That needs to go there, and this needs to go here. Like, this is just this, I'm just testing at the moment. This is just gonna be something that I'm doing just for now. What if we go redstone repeaters? That could be easier. Redstone repeatering. Then around the back here. I just want to sort of get this sort of cracking. I know this is completely wrong and this is going to be done a lot of better ways, but I just want to make sure we can actually have all of these work at once. So we've done better, so don't fret, my little pets. Don't you worry your pretty little faces about it. We're going to be good. So if we go like that, that'll work instantaneously, all of them, won't it? Yep. All instant. Excellent. That's what I want. So if we go here, get out, and we go like that. And like this, there we go, pig racing dirt headquarters. Any more dirt? Yes, lots more dirt. Beautiful. Like that. So we get the, you know, we'll have this one down so we can see each other. and like that, or puts like fences there or something. So you'd be here, and like, ready, set, go. Then we'll figure this out, because we need to have dirt there, obviously, something to run across. But that works. So 3, 2, 1, beep. Then you go through. We could make this a bit more of a delay, I think, if we do like that. Does that make any difference in my life at all? Just makes it so that they don't stay up and... Yeah, they stay up a little bit longer. Alright, that makes sense. I think. Let's do a little test again. No, they stay up in the same. Whatever, we'll figure that out. So that works. That works very well. Okay, and then what I want to do, what we can have for a finish line, is down the track. You're winning! You've done a good win job. We need a block there, don't we? Bitch. That, boink. And then, like... this, boink. Is that in line? No, it's not. Why do I do this to my life? Like that very much, and like this very much. Yeah. And we'll have like something epic, some epic contraption that sort of takes us along to like glowstone something. What can we make light up from there? Nothing. So if we've got any glowstone lamps in here, we'll quickly grab one of those and see if we can get something sorted, just so we know who's won and whatever. Glowstone in general? Ah, here we go. We can make some. Oh, shit. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Holy crap. I did not think that was going to happen today at all. But that happened. Okay, that's there. I know that's there for now. That's great. Thank you very much for telling me, asshole. But yeah, that looks good there. And go like this. Okay, so what we'll do, move this coast a little bit further. A little bit closer. I need it. A little bit closer, thank you. Go there, and then we'll bring this up here, across, and over. There we go. Beautiful. So we'll be like 3, 2, 1. I'm a pig. Run. Then we'll have like a delay on there, or you know, we'll do something. We'll do something cool. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? That makes no difference in my life at all. I don't know how to make them lengthen. You know what I mean? I'm not a redstone guy, so don't shoot me. We'll figure it out. Whatever. You know what I mean? But yeah, that's what I want. That's what I want to happen. So I want this to, you know, be the racing bit, and then we'll get the run out of there, and then whoop. Fireworks go off, or something happens, something excellent happens. But yeah, we'll get on to that, have a chat with Raz, sort it out, and yeah, let you guys know in the next episode what's going on. This little room down here, this is what Raz made a little while ago. Forgot to show you guys, totally just remembered, but that's all good. But yeah, thanks again for watching, and I will see you guys on the next episode. Don't forget to give it a like if you enjoyed, which I hope you guys, burped, I hope you guys did. So thanks again, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.